Hey guys, it's Claire. Welcome back to my channel. Today I did a summer night routine and it was super fun to film. I loved filming it. It was awesome. Also, all my laundry is on my bed currently because I did my laundry. I'm just trying not to show that part. But anyway, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel if you're not already. And yeah, so I have to say, get on to the video. It's a disaster most half of the time. Yeah. So after I'm finished cleaning, I do some like tours around the house because if you didn't know, I have a pretty big family and we all have to pitch in to make our house look nice. That was a lot. My heart's beating so fast. After I do finish doing all my chores and things that are probably doing more often other than night, I make myself dinner. Depends on what we're having for dinner. Tonight we just made ourselves dinner because we make ourselves dinner. I'm not sure. We'll either have pasta or not. You'll see.
Ow! Also, I'm really sunburned. It's pretty snazzy.
And just kind of prep myself for bed. I'm not going to bed yet, but I like to refresh myself. Also, comment down below, do you take a shower in the morning or in the afternoon or in the evening? I prefer the evening because it's like calms my mind. If that makes any sense at all, what am I doing with my hands? Okay, yes, I'll take a shower. Yeah. I take a shower and I have to do my face because that gets it's very interesting. So I keep menstrual products in here, also because my clothes just got sleepover. So I have a right. Okay, so I think most of these products are Neutrogena. I just like their company and their brand, and it works for my face. They're not sponsoring this video. I wish they were sponsoring me. Thank you. now I'm just gonna make my bed how I like it. Watch the outro. This video super fun to film. I think I've already said that.